Sitting here back with another video. So today I'm gonna be doing these Naruto ramen. I don't know what this character is, but I know this is definitely Naruto. So here's the packaging. I'm actually not gonna eat it in this video, but I'm just gonna show you the packaging and what it looks like. So basically we got the packaging with this girdle and Naruto on here, and then it says ramen. It takes about 3 minutes to eat. It has the Japanese style background, and it also has some type of logo right here. And then if you flip it to the front, it says ramen. It basically looks like they're in a ramen shop with Japanese words in the background. And then on this side is this little packaging. It has cardboard around here, and then it has it says Sapporo Chikiban. And then in the back is all the nutritional facts and then how to cook it and stuff. And I found this at a Chinese supermarket. So if you want to find them, go to a certain supermarket. It's actually branded, if you can see that, by the company. So I hope you enjoy my review on the Naruto ramen, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and share to your friends, and peace.